the last conservative government left Canada teetering on the edge of a debt crisis. Under their watch, the debt almost tripled and the deficit reached unprecedented levels. Right across the country, thousands of hardworking Canadians lost their jobs, and families lost their homes. Yet still, the Conservatives kept spending. It took a Liberal government to bring us back from the brink and to clean up the mess left by the Conservatives. The question is, why go back? Why vote Conservative?